There we have some of my pintail guppies that I'm breeding. As they don't produce 100% pintail, see the male down the bottom there, he's quite a nice pintail. And there's a variation there.